It has been nearly 2 months since 1,500 homes were warned about lead in their drinking water.
First, a do not consume order was put into place. And tonight, the company responsible for lead testing and ultimately fixing that problem is fielding questions about the state of things in University Park. WGN's Julie Unruh live near University Park with details. Hi, Julie.
Hi to both of you. You know, inside, and there were hundreds of people there, this was a pretty calm and rational crowd. Really amazing when you consider how confused so many of them were, and just as many very worried, not only about their health, but also about their homes, all because of lead in their drinking water. Some of those people tell me they felt lied to by the company behind it, and tonight a town hall meeting with tons of questions and really just plenty of emotion in that room, too. All of it catering to the community tonight.
I'm sick and tired of waiting for University Park's water to be cleaned up. Why is it taking so long? It doesn't make any sense. Everybody else, oh well, our water's cleared up. Thornwood House is not cleared up. I will argue with that till the day I die, which may be pretty soon if the lead keeps coming in the water.
Patricia Cooper is mad. Her sign says it all. She feels like a guinea pig after Aqua Illinois, the water supplier in South Suburban University Park, found lead in her water, hers and 1,500 other homes in her area.
If I can't turn it on and use it right readily, then please don't say use it and let it run, because I'm still not going to use it until it's safe. And that's just from me being a nurse.
The CDC says that no level of lead is safe. I have a bill here from June. It's $90. And Mr. Blanchard, I'd like for you to sign off on this, waive it. Going back to August of 2018, when the levels first rose and you didn't do anything about it, you didn't test more often, I want you to pay me back. I don't want to spend my money. Pay you to contaminate me.
Aqua called the meeting to answer questions and educate the public as well as update them. Doctors and testing experts were on hand, and this crowd was listening carefully.
I understand that you and your families have felt a mixture of uncertainty, frustration, worry.
On Monday, WGN Investigates sat down with the president of Aqua Illinois to better understand the level of concern when it comes to lead levels in the village's water.
15 of the 36 samples we got back on June 13th come back with elevated levels of lead.
People here are getting their water tested, some their blood tested, even their pets. Now the village mayor, in office only since May, tells WGN prior village officials were allegedly notified of rising lead levels last August. No one from Aqua made the information official until 9 months later. It was shared in a June memo from Aqua in a do not consume order, an order that's now being downgraded to a lead advisory. The mayor of University Park, who is one of the 1,500 homes with lead in its water system, is frustrated and fed up. And he says he and the rest of the residents here are more confused than ever.
Changing the terminology is very, very confusing to our residents. So I advise my residents to still stay under the do not consume advisory, not until the other regulatory agencies say that this water is safe for consumption.
Okay, that's what the mayor says, but tonight the president of Aqua Illinois tells residents here this, to run their water for 2 to 3 minutes to flush dangerous lead levels out. He goes on to say, put filters on all of your faucets, and of course, get your water tested. Well, right now, Aqua Illinois says it could be months before lead is actually here at acceptable levels in University Park. Schools in the area get underway in about 3 weeks. We're live near University Park. Julie Unruh, WGN News.